Toys for Tots season is here, and every year Idaho News 6, Albertsons, Blue Cross, and your local Toyota dealers partner with the U.S. Marines to help make the holidays brighter for thousands of Treasure Valley children. Our Karen Lehr is live at the Albertsons at Eagle in Fairview. How's it going, Karen? Keeping busy?
It's going great, yeah. Keeping busy. I'm like Santa's help, but even better, I'm helping our local Marines fill some orders for the Toys for Tots campaign. And we're at the local Albertsons stores where you guys have probably seen those big Toys for Tots bins out in the front of the stores over the last couple of weeks. But those are all getting picked up tomorrow because there's a lot of toys to sort, and the Marines are here to talk to us about this. We have First Sergeant Craig Wilcox joining us, and people can also make cash donations, and that helps you guys kind of fill a gap where you need it towards the end of the campaign, right?
Yes, ma'am, and that's exactly what's happening here tonight. This toy purchase right here is being done based off of donations that we've already got this year. So Albertsons is the last one that's standing with the boxes. Like she said, those are going to be pulled tomorrow morning. But you can still give monetary donations, and that's very helpful for us.
And that helps fill the need towards this end of the time when they realize certain age groups still need some toys because they get more than just one toy, of course. So tell us about the need that you guys have seen this year compared to years past with how many applicants you've had.
Yeah, so last year we did about 11,000 kids, and we're sitting at about 20,000 right now. We've stopped our application process, so we're not taking any more. We're sorting through those right now, filling orders and getting them out the door.
And you guys are going to be very busy over the next couple of days making sure all of these presents, and as again, we always want to remind people, these stay right here in the Treasure Valley, right?
Yes, ma'am. Anything that's donated here, whether it's money or toys, stays right here in our local community, so you can feel comfortable giving right here because that stuff's going to stay right in the valley.
And even though those boxes and bins are being picked up, people can still make a donation online, is that right?
Yes. Yeah, if you just Google Boise Toys for Tots, our webpage will come up there. There's a way to donate on there with a credit card. Also, our number is on the website. Give us a call and I can give you directions on how to mail a check if you want to do that.
Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much for all of what you're doing here to help our community. And of course, thanks to everybody at home that's already made a donation. You can still go online and make a difference for local kids in our area. Don?